So hello friends, once again welcome back to the Automation Revolution. Today in this video we will develop PLC logic for very simple industrial application. So in this image or graphics you can see here we have automatic tank filling system, and first we will identify the input and outputs, and then we will see the logic, and based on the logic we will develop later logic. So here in this image we have start and stop push button that are digital inputs, and up and down sensor, this all sensor are digital sensor, or we can say capacitive types of sensor. For the output there are two solenoid valve, valve V1 and valve V2, so we can say inlet valve and outlet valve, and we can consider this pump. So from output we can on the relay and count contactor system, and from the relay contactor we can turn on this pump. So as of now in this program we will consider three digital output and total four digital inputs. Then we will see a logic here. There are four different conditions given. So when start push button is pressed, so that time pump and valve V1 should be on, and when pump and valve V1 is on, so this tank will fill gradually. First this down sensor will sense, but there will be no any impact on this system. The tank will fill gradually, and when it will reach its critical level and full level, this up sensor will send. So here we have second condition, when up sensor will sense, then valve V2 should be on, because tank is totally full. Now we need to open this valve V2 for outlet, so that valve V2 should be on, and pump and valve V1 should be off. So when up sensor will sense, at a time valve V2 will be on, and the tank will be empty gradually. And now we'll see the third condition, when down sensor sense, when tank is totally empty, then this down sensor will be sense, and then valve V2 should be off. At a time this pump and valve V1 will be on, and system will continue this cycle until we will stop this push button, and we will press this stop push button. So this is the logic, and now we will develop ladder diagram as per this system. So here we have Siemens TI portal software. I have configured 1200 PLC, and now we will see the logic how we can make. So first of all I have made logic for start and stop. So this will be open contact, close contact for start and stop push button, and here I have taken memory bit for the reference M0.0. Now in the second network I have used the same memory bit M0.0. So when I will press the start push button, so it will give the pulse, and now it will latch this output M0.0 until I will press this stop push button. So in second network we have used M0.0. And then you can see when M0.0 is on, then we will see this 20.1 later on. This pump and valve V1 both will be on at a time. Okay. Now we will see third logic. So when up sensor will sense, so it will give positive triggering. And here we have set one bit M20.1, and that 20.1 NC contact here we have used. So when up sensor will sense, this 20.1 will be set, and this NC will be open. So this both pump and valve V1 will be off when this up sensor will sense positive triggering. Same when 20.1 will be on, from the 20.1 we can start this valve V2, and tank will be empty step by step. Once again, when down sensor will sense, it will send positive triggering to 20.1 and this bit will be reset. So once again, this will be NC and the pump and valve will be on unless and until we will stop this M0.0 bit from the stop push button. So now I will download this program in this PLC. And I will start the monitoring. So right now I have connected PLC with this TI portal. And from the PLC I will give the signal. So first I will press the start push button. So you can see M0.0 bit is on and right now pump and valve both are on. So now tank is filling. Now first this up sensor will sense. So now this up sensor will sense. So I am giving positive triggering. So you can see this pump and valve both are off and valve V2 is on now. Once again tank will totally empty. So I 0.3 sensor will be on and valve V2 is off. So at a time when valve V2 is off, pump and valve V1 both are on. You can stop this cycle once you press this stop push button I 0.1. So now system is stopped. So this is how you can make logic very easily by executing step by step ladder logic, and you can make PLC programming for any system. If you have any query or question, you can ask me in this video. Please share and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching this channel.